Good job, Pam. Good job.
That's the steepest. It's not very steep. It's going to be on Fire Road and regular road from now on.